There is no such thing as bad luck. Only bad thinking and bad faith. See, for so long in my life, I thought I had bad luck, only to realize it wasn't bad luck. It was my flawed thinking and bad faith. See, I had to realize that, listen, everything significant in life comes with a cost. See, what I thought was a bad luck punishment was really a good luck opportunity. Yes, people, we all must first get uncomfortable in order to get comfortable. See, my problem, the reason it was easy for me to categorize it as bad luck, because that was an easy excuse. I really wasn't prepared to do the work. So let me encourage you. I got one thing that you need to look at when you're faced with challenges. Is it really bad luck? Or is it a good luck opportunity to give you the prize that you asked for? And here's the one thing you need to keep mindful of whenever you're faced with challenges. This very challenge is actually going to pay the cost for me to receive the prize. And not just that, it's going to make sure I'm equipped by going through the process of that challenge so that when I do get the prize, I don't ruin it. So there it is, people. No such thing as bad luck, only bad thinking and bad faith. Stop being scared of the challenge, because it's not a punishment. It's only an opportunity trying to give you the very prize that you asked for. Listen, it's a beautiful Wednesday, and the reason it's more beautiful is because you were born to be great. You put the capital B in beautiful. Listen, if you wasn't beautiful, if you wasn't supposed to do something significant, you wouldn't have woke up today. Rest in that. Walk in that. And never forget, the great mind is the mind that can simplify all things. There's no such thing as bad luck, just bad thinking and bad faith. Have a great evening.